It was on one Monday morning, high up on the gallows tree, Kevin Berry gave his young life in the cause of liberty. Just a lad of 18 summers, yet no one can deny, as he walked to death that morning, proud he held his head up high.
Proud he held his head up high.
Just before he faced the hangman in his dreary prison cell, foreign soldiers tortured Berry just because he would not tell the names of his brave comrades and things they wish to know. Kern Farmer, I will kill you, Kevin Berry answered no.
Kevin Berry answered no.
Calmly standing to attention while he bade his last farewell to his broken-hearted mother, whose sad grief no one can tell. For the cause he proudly cherished, this sad parting had to be. Then to his death he walked smiling, that old eye.